JunkFoodTaster.com, so it's 3156, and it's a Whoppers, so yeah, it's a special flavor, Reese's peanut butter flavored candy. Alright, and this is just one candy out of like an international candy product purchase I just did like a week ago or something, and yeah, I've got more. If you want to have anything of these as priority or something, I guess just write a comment. Yes, there's also, I put this all together for like a photo op for my Facebook wallpaper. And there was a comment by Luna, and she purchased with the same shop, and she already have tried these, and she liked it very much, so I guess I also try. Yeah, I think I put the video of, I put the link with her video in the description. Okay. Okay, they sound very funny. So, American Style Nutrition Facts, okay. And Hershey Company. Ingredients. Main ingredient is sugar, then partial defatted peanuts. Good. Let's do it. Let's have some malted milk balls. Yeah, milk balls. Never heard about this. Okay. So they're just in the box, just like this. No plastic for nothing. And here they are. Cute little balls, and as you can see, it looks like different shapes and stuff. And I cut a little bit. Always cut stuff. Oh no! Right, so I think I should have used a bowl or something. It's never too late. Alright, and as you can see, yeah, there's some sort of inside. And some sort of structure. Feels like sand or something. Sandstones. I don't know. I'm just filling up my bowl. Okay, box is empty. And I think I'm dropping multiple at once, of course. I think 5 at once, maybe. Okay. So yeah, I think these guys are really special. I'm biting into one of these marbles. It's a little bit distracting because this material here, it's very strange. It feels like sandpaper. Like if you get ghost skin or something when you eat it, I don't know. Oh here, production fail, look at this. Yeah, then you have some sort of peanut, intense peanut butter vibes. So next round here. So yeah, I guess you get used to the texture. I think it's only in the beginning, it's a bit spooky or something. Okay, some also sweet. I'm not quite sure whether I can taste the malt. It has a aftertaste, but more like a peanut one. And yeah, so yeah, Luna liked it very much. I would say I would differentiate a little bit. I would say this is really for peanut butter fans. And if you already like candies like Maltesers and stuff, so I guess I would rate it a gourmet. Yeah. So, yep. Yeah, it sort of reminds me a little bit on Snickers. So it has some nut vibes. Yeah, peanuts, of course. Yeah, and Snickers are peanuts. Alright, and I don't know. I guess I want to cut this twin here. I always cut that. So, what do I say now? Now I remember. I think in general it's really kind of sweet. Okay, candy is sweet, but it's a sweet candy, basically. It's a sweet. Yeah, and today I'm a little bit out of concept. I'm overworked and stuff. yeah, just excuse here. Okay, so if you have tried the Whoppers Reese editions, then let me know how you liked it. Also, let me know if you have tried other editions. And yeah, thanks for watching. Yeah, and of course, we'll continue to review American candies and stuff. See you in upcoming episodes. Gut, jetzt Whoppers. Und das ist so eine speziellere Geschmacksrichtung mit hier Reese's Peanut Butter. Genau. Und schmeckt total nach Peanut Butter, also Erdnussbutter. Und so ein Malzgeschmack ist stark süßlich und hat einen ganz speziellen Kern. Also der Kern ist so ein bisschen wie so ganz spröde, so Sandpapier, Sandsteinmäßig so. Ist natürlich kein Sandstein, aber so von der Konsistenz ist da. Und Textur, also Essgefühl ist auf alle Fälle Gummi. Und man hat so einen langanhaltenden Erdnussgeschmack im Mund, was sicherlich nicht jedermanns Sache ist. Ja, ich hatte dann einen Shop bestellt, auch für internationale Süßigkeiten. Und ich habe hier noch mehr am Start. Genau. Wenn ihr irgendwas auf Priority haben wollt, also was ihr machen soll, schreibt einen Kommentar. Vielleicht mache ich es ja. Ich erfinde neue Wörter. Und auf alle Fälle habe ich noch so eine Art Foto gemacht, für Facebook halt. Und unter dieses Foto hat dann Luna geschrieben. Und Luna hat auch im selben Shop bestellt. Video ist in der Beschreibung. Sie hat es auch gegessen. Sie fand es lecker. Mir ist ehrlich gesagt ein bisschen zu süß auch. Naja. Ich gebe mal Gummi. Wenn ihr süße Sachen mögt und auch Erdnuss, da finde ich Erdnussbutter echt gerne esst und so, dann probiert das mal, holt's euch. Und ansonsten ist es vielleicht, ist so ein bisschen wie Maltesers, ne? Wobei diese Struktur innen drinne ist noch etwas dichter als dort, glaube ich. Gut, das wär's soweit. Danke, dass ihr zugesehen habt und bis zur nächsten Folge.